Hey guys, welcome back to Real Talk. Today we're going to be continuing our talk from last week in regards to the VA loan, right?
That's right, VA loan. Well, last week, Edmund, we were talking about the VA loan offering veterans zero down payment, right?
That's right, I remember
but,
that.
But in addition to that, the VA loan also offers other benefits to veterans.
Like
what? Zero down is huge already.
It is.
But in addition
to
that,
you can't get it better because my mind's going to blow.
It actually does get better. Yeah, it does get better. You know, as you may or may not know, when you come in with less than 20% down, most loans have something called PMI, private mortgage insurance.
Yeah, that always hurts for
your
monthly.
Yeah, PMI is not allowed on veteran, so there's no PMI, which is fantastic.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so that could potentially save the veteran, you know, depending on the purchase price, you know, $300 to $400 a month. It's huge. VA loans also have lowered, reduced fees.
Okay.
There's a list of fees called non-allowable fees. And those fees are not allowed to be charged to the veteran. So the veteran gets a loan with zero down, a loan with a lower payment because there's no PMI, and a loan with a reduced cost. I mean, in my opinion, best loan on the market.
That's music to veterans' ears. Well, I got another question for you.
Yeah.
Is there a cap of how much you can borrow?
Yeah, that's a great question. You know, different counties have different loan limits.
Uh-huh.
So, you know, please feel free to reach out to us depending on where you're looking. There are formulas set in place where we can put that together for you.
So that's all the time we have today. There you go, guys. VA loan from a veteran. You guys want to know more information? Come talk to us. This is Edmund.
And I'm Jose.
We'll see you next week.